deck. I'm sure there's a key in this deck. Most depressing as fuck. Yes, I slept. Krim is my dad. Yeah, I've slept, although it doesn't seem to have helped because I got Wrath in that game. I'm going to get rid of that. Right, get this. I didn't actually think my build was too terrible for that fight, for that game. I felt reasonably tanky. I did a pretty decent amount of damage. So, let's stick with that. I just needed to add a key to it. Oh, I might actually also, I don't want to. Yeah, grab a ward. That's better. I reckon that's dropped me out of plan. Really? Still in platinum, yay! I hope, let me just... Oh my god, by 0.25 I'm still in platinum. So Dark Hero and Krim is my dad. I wonder who Krim is. Well, I know he's somebody's dad, but that's about it. Oh god, that team was just heinous. Mm-hmm. What are wells? What are wells? Are they the shadow pads? Or are they the harvesters? Yeah, be harvesters. What is Paragon? It's a MOBA. So it's I can't even remember what MOBA stands for, but it's essentially a game where you've got multiple lanes, and five heroes on each team, with a core objective of destroying the opposition's base, essentially. To do that, you have to upgrade your hero over a single game, so you don't carry over the upgrades that you have from one game to the next. It's all done in a single game, and it's about maxing out your hero in that game, and then trying to win, basically. Oh, Lawrence 62. Was the I'm gonna play Khaimera again, I think. Lauren 62 was the Muriel, I think, in the last game we played, and she wasn't bad. And Gideon, it's the same Gideon, he wasn't bad as well. You sure? He's a master skin. Who are you gonna play? We need another laner. Or a tank, if you I don't know. Whatever you fancy, whatever you're comfortable with. Quick, choose something. I can switch if you want to go jungle. Don't take a physical damage, carry. You go jungle. Okay, I'll go. I'll get it. It's fine. Do you like Grim? Okay. That was tense. Wow, that is going to be awful to play against. Did you not see their team composition? Decker, Gideon, Steel, Gadget. Just awful amounts of immobilize and crowd control. Oh, it's going to be horrendous to play against. Okay, the farm, my god. They actually nearly took all the camps. Like, I wanted the red buff, but not at the expense of them stealing all the last hits on the minions. Looks like they're gonna get super aggressive on ganking. Just FYI. Are they? That's a good thing. Well, that means try and let him overextend, because then I can gank him really easy. Ah, steals there. Wow, I don't quite understand what just happened. I actually have no idea what just happened there. That was really weird. I just missed all my hits, and then he seemed to like walk through me because I was trying to body block him so he can get back to the fountain. Oh, it's because I didn't take him out of, I managed to get into travel mode. That's really frustrating. Oh god, Gideon might be coming to me. Oh no, he's just taking out the ward. No, too late. this. I'm liking this. I'm liking this, Oh, go on! Oh, so close. Our Gideon's doing real well. It's a little beast. Just absolutely smashing up little lane also. Twin is at the moment. But I've stolen all their jungle camps on the right side about 2 minutes ago. I really hope that for some reason these guys are meant to be better than us. The creeps pushed up. Is there a creep wave in there? It's alright, I can see. I'm running, but you might need to help me. No, they're running away. I'm leaving, by the way. Okay, just wanted to let you know, just in case you thought I was there, available to jump into a fight. Dun, dun, dun. There's no way we're gonna lose this fight, this game, by the way. The guys on our team are all responding really well. Like, I started that fight, and within seconds I had Muriel and Gideon both helping me. I'm on the side of the map. Just jump out of the lane, go and ulti him, mate. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good, man. Just need a creeper so I can push this tower on the black buff while it's gone. Oh, man. Oh, wow. I got what? 15 card points or something? Yeah, I got 15 card. I'm 30. What are you on? Four? I'm 12 card points ahead, everyone on their team. They're gonna see the second that clock hits 20. I'd bet on it. Oh yeah. They haven't lost any towers yet, but they're getting slaughtered. They haven't got a kill yet. Oh, they got a kill. That might be enough to keep them going. I'm level 13 with 30, nearly 33 card points. Confident. Especially after this. Especially after about what's going to happen. It's okay, take as much as you want. Edwards, that annoys me. You do. I was wondering where it was. I was like, where the fuck is my black buff? I'm gonna get around the back of this guy. It's okay. Let's just dive it. Got red buff. It's only got 8 seconds on it, but still have one. One more way to watch out, steals behind you. You should retreat. Oh yeah, that's a good point, I forgot about that. I don't know how they haven't CC'd. You have 40 in the back, doesn't it? It's not like game over. Ah, Steel, you annoying bastard. I reckon because I haven't ganked everyone on their team, some of them haven't realised how badly they're losing. Yeah. I genuinely think that's what's happened, that's why they haven't conceded yet. See my wrath there. I need to go back to base, but and spend these 12 card points. But hey, come on! What if I can pay them? I'm level 15 now as well. I need to get back. I've got like 18 card points this month. Go on, mate. Finish him off. Did you get him? Good job.
Don't it does, but you have to do it right at the outset, like when it first spawns. And if you mistime it, you'll get stuck in a wall and it'll just constantly pulse and do its damage to you. I killed a Grim yesterday who did exactly that. He tried to get out with his shield. Ended up dying. Just got stuck in the barrier, which was hilarious for me. I really hope that that Gideon didn't see me. Oh, he did. Not sure. I was here. I went over the top. I dived the tower.
Enemy double kill.
To be honest, there's no way we're gonna lose this game. Like, it's just not possible. I've nearly 60 card points. I will be 60 card points in the next 2 minutes or so. Sparrow is leveled well. You're leveled well. Muriel knows how to play. So does Gideon. We only lost because we dove a tower. That was it. And Sparrow, for some reason, is a good idea to attack the steel even though he's built for a tank. Okay. Yep. We're getting down between the two of you. Oh. Watch out, Khaimera's back. I was talking about me.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Yeah, I've seen him. Don't know. Their gadget's dead. Kill them, idiot. One hit on gadget. There's so much damage. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Get out, get out, get out. That's it. There you go. I'm pretty tanky. I've got full energy damage. Get behind me. Get behind me. I've got a blocker. I'm gonna get finished now, because now I've got this advantage. I don't want to lose it by not finishing the game, so. I'm pretty tanky. Just gonna grab red buff on the way. Sorry. Did you get them all? Okay. Sorry, I didn't even think about that. There's a 3-stack camp in here as well. And there's 3-stack camps in their jungle. Oh my god, I'm an absolute monster. It's actually upsetting that I can play this well and still lose games sometimes. Don't get me wrong, I don't always play this well, but... I'm coming to you.
Going balls deep. This spar is not bad. Doing all the right things. Ah, fuck. Finally died. That was a monster of a game. Well, for me anyways. I was all down me. I just had so much fun playing that game. Well, at least we made them look like they were 100 points worse than us, if that makes sense. Like, what annoys me is when you play a team like that and you don't absolutely dominate them. Like, what are you doing if you don't dominate a team like that? It annoys me. Oh no, actually no, it doesn't annoy me.